In this video, you will learn about Observer account registration and how to link students to your account using a student pairing code. In a web browser, navigate to your institution's Canvas login page. If you already have a Canvas account, log in by entering your username and password. If you do not have a Canvas account, you may be able to create your own account by clicking the Need a Canvas Account link. To create an Observer account, click the Parent Sign Up Here link. Then enter your name in the Name field and email address in the Your Email field. Your email address will become your Canvas login ID. Enter your desired password in the Password field and confirm it in the Re-enter Password field. Next, enter a student pairing code in the Student Pairing Code field. Your student can generate and provide a pairing code for you. A teacher or administrator may also be able to give you this code. This is a 6-digit, case-sensitive, alphanumeric code that can only be used one time. Once you've entered this information, click the checkbox to indicate that you agree with the Canvas Terms of Use and Privacy Policies. Then click the Start Participating button. Once you've successfully logged into Canvas, you can link additional students to your account. To access your Observer settings, click the Account link in Global Navigation and click the Settings link. To open the Observing page, click the Observing link. To link another student to your account, enter a pairing code for the student in the Student Pairing Code field and click the Add Student button. Canvas displays the names for all students you are observing. You've now completed this tutorial video on account registration and student pairing. For additional information on this or any other topic about Canvas, please visit guides.canvaslms.com. You can also ask questions and engage with other Canvas users by visiting community.canvaslms.com.